Hope you don't knock that icicle on top of my head. Whoa.
Ah, very thin. Nice one.
So I can see the belay, Dave, about 40 foot above me.
Gonna see if I can get a runner in here. Okay. Still a bit for a minute or two. Actually not quite as good as I was hoping this ice.
I was going to say, it looks a bit thin, the ice, that slab.
And where it's not hollow, it's really brittle.
Okay.
Maybe I should just count myself lucky I've got two axes.